Kunzila at your age. Mute your many moon instead of your end of which part.
Kwati yoka chemufana, it brings a lot of problems.
Anji ngati wakufosinga, unga chite buanji, wakufosinga ati yoenda chape mchikwati, wakura
hii. That's when now you can go maybe to the police or maybe report them as, for example, the madam here, she's from one stop center. That's when you can take those people who are doing that abuse of getting you married, getting you in a marriage.
HIV and AIDS. Many people in Zambia have died from AIDS.
Many others are suffering from HIV-related AIDS diseases. The country has lost many qualified Quakers. Families have also lost parents and people who were income earners.
From group one, which is education. Under education, we've come up with challenges, and some of the challenges are, the first one is schools are very far from villages, and most parents don't have money to pay for their children's rentals.
Do teachers propose pupils? That's it. Thank you.
Thank you. That was powerful education. Now, my fellow children there, let's develop a club, eh?
What roles are the tradition, civic, and church leadership supposed to play to prevent child marriages?
They are just coming here, just get a painkiller, and they should outreach. More and more nurses should outreach, like in schools, at our places, where it's very far for us to reach this place. So those nurses, like once in a week, I think they can just like come visit us and know how we are living and how our health is.
Is the government aware of the selling of drugs by dealers who are not licensed, registered, and approved? If yes, what is your way forward about it? Thanks.
Thank you.
In a situation where you are not looked after, there are a number of issues that you have raised, which government is aware of and is taking measures to make sure that those issues are taken care of. There are a number of departments of government, for example, the issues of drug abuse, the issues that are related to drugs. We heard about regulations of alcohol. There is a bill that is going on in the parliament to regulate the alcohol or the way beer and other substances should be handled.
Thinking about it, are you aware that there are certain outlets that are selling alcohol without licenses? This is my response. In every community, government has brought service provision, or the council, the local authority at a community level. Are we together? There are zones under each ward that report to a committee that we call a ward development committee. So ward development committee members that are here Make yourself known to members of the public. You are the eyes of the council. Where people are trading in liquor in unconducive conditions, you need to bring that report so that those people can be visited and those places can be closed. Hello?
Hi.
One question was, there is too much violence in our communities and in our homes. What measures are being taken to reduce these levels of violence in the homes and in the community against children? The DC has mentioned about laws that protect you children, but what is important is that you children also need to take an active role in reporting when you are faced with violence in the community or at home. Are we together? Especially those of you who are privileged to be at school.